It is not presumptuous or judgmental for us to share with people the joy of Jesus. It's not arrogant, it's not egotistical to long for men and women to sing and rejoice with the Lord God, our Savior. For those of us who know that joy, it's the most natural and loving thing.